It was July 4th, 1984, and the Museum of Science was excited about a new dinosaur exhibit they were holding. And someone had the bright idea to have one of the dinosaurs fly over the Charles River, be transported by helicopter to the museum. That was kind of a photo op that no photo editor could resist. When the dino cleared the buildings, it was contrasting with the sky. I knew there was the time to press the shutter. The photo didn't take all that much skill to do. It was a question of just being in the right time, the right place. I was surprised 33 years later that the Wayfair Company in Boston wanted to use it as a wall mural. And so it was kind of a delight to see the dinosaur looking down at me all these years later. I think he would have approved.